right to like maybe to sample some points all the way around the site. That's where the roost is. And you just go up a little bit more. These are the lux levels. This is basically the middle of the winter, no moon, virtually no cloud. So the light levels in the middle of Haverfordwest around the castle are actually really quite low, which kind of accounts for the fact that long-eared bats and the great horseshoes are using this site. But again, full moon in very thin cloud, but really drizzly and wet, probably. Loads of reflectance of ambient light and light, deep lights of the moon as well. So maximum light levels. They do look quite low. This is that's quite a lot lighter than 0.01, quite a lot lighter in terms of how you experience light. It goes up to